Delirium is common following surgery, particularly in older patients, and is associated with longer surgical ICU stays and increased morbidity and mortality. Post-op pain, pain control medications, and sedation are risk factors for delirium. Dexmedetomidine, a selective alpha-2 adrenergic agonist, is a newer sedative that may reduce delirium, either because of its analgesic effects or through reduction of opioids and other deliriogenic sedatives. The current issue of JAMA has a report on a randomized trial examining whether the use of postoperative acetaminophen for pain and dexmedetomidine for sedation might reduce the incidence of delirium following cardiac surgery. The trial was conducted over 3 years at Beth Israel Deaconess Hospital in Boston, Massachusetts. The researchers recruited patients 60 years or older who were undergoing coronary artery bypass graft surgery, with or without aortic or mitral valve replacement. The trial had a factorial design, with participants randomly assigned to these combinations of postoperative analgesia and sedation: acetaminophen and dexmedetomidine, placebo and dexmedetomidine, acetaminophen and propofol, and placebo with propofol. All drugs were administered intravenously. The primary outcome was the incidence of postoperative delirium. Secondary outcomes included delirium duration, length of stay in the ICU and hospital, cognitive decline, and breakthrough analgesia within the first 48 hours. Let's review the results. The study reports that the use of postoperative IV acetaminophen reduced delirium incidence compared to placebo. There was no statistically significant difference in delirium incidence between dexmedetomidine and propofol. There were statistically significant differences favoring acetaminophen versus placebo for three pre-specified secondary outcomes: delirium duration, ICU length of stay, and breakthrough analgesia. There was also a statistically significant difference favoring dexmedetomidine versus propofol for breakthrough analgesia. There were no statistically significant interactions between the analgesia and sedation groups, and no differences in adverse events. The authors conclude that IV acetaminophen, when administered with dexmedetomidine or propofol, reduced the incidence of delirium when compared with placebo. Among several limitations, the trial was from a single institution with a small sample size. Thus, the results may not be generalizable, and further confirmation of the effect is warranted. Click the link in the description to read the study.